Hey boys and girls, Miss Alicia here at Words of Life Kids Church. I'm so excited to bring this lesson to you today about knowing God. Do you know that we can know God? Yes, we can. The Bible tells us so. In Psalm 119, 105, it says, "Your word is a lamp unto my feet." That means that His word brings light to us. His word lets us know God, lets us know how we can experience God in our lives. So today's lesson, we're going to talk about knowing God. Boys and girls, do you know that God is a triune being? That means He's in three. He is the Father, He's the Son, and He's the Holy Spirit. And the Holy Spirit, boys and girls, comes to live inside of us when we ask God to come into our hearts and we become born again. That's when the Holy Spirit comes to dwell inside of us. The Bible says the Holy Spirit is our guide. He leads us, He guides us, He protects us. He is the one that comes in and lives with us. So boys and girls, isn't that a great thing to know that God comes to live inside of us? That He's not somewhere up in the clouds, that we can't have a relationship with Him, we can't know Him? Many of us have families. I know I have a family. Actually, this is my family. This is my family right here. And boys and girls, I know my family. I know my children and my husband, and they know me. So when you have God with you, God wants to know you as much as you want to know Him. So the way that we know God is to spend time with God. See, my children have been with me since they were born, actually before they were born. So my children have been with me their whole lives. So I know them. I know what they like, what they don't like, what they like to eat. Boys and girls, you know, sometimes there are things we don't like to eat. Some people don't like beans or broccoli, and you know that. And there are some, my children, I know what they do like and make sure that I cook what they do like, but also sometimes I have to give them things that they may not like, but it's good for them. And that's how God is with us too, boys and girls. He wants to give us the things that are good for us. Sometimes we may not always like it, but it is good for us. And boys and girls, this is how we get to know God. So we have our own families, but we also have a church family. Boys and girls, when you come to worship God in church, this is your church family. And this is how we get to know each other and worship God and praise God. And boys and girls, it's really important that we not only know our own family, but we also know the church family, because the church family is here to support us as well. So let's talk a little bit about knowing God. You know, God has many names. One of God's names is Jehovah Rapha, and that means He's the God that heals us. So sometimes, boys and girls, you may have a little and you're wondering, oh, I don't feel good. Well, you can always turn to God and allow God to heal you, because God is our healer. And boys and girls, just like we may have different names and different roles for other people, like our mom, you know, our mom, we're the son or daughter to our parents. We're a brother or sister to our brothers and sisters. We're best friends. That's how God is to us. He can be our parent. He can be our best friend. He can be everything to us. But we have to spend time with God. We have to get to know God. We have to read our Bibles, boys and girls, so that we know who God is and how He wants to have a relationship with us. So boys and girls, always know that God is in us, He is around us, He's here for us, and get to know who God is just as much as He knows who you are. So that's it for today's lesson on knowing God, boys and girls. I hope to see you soon. We here at Words of Life miss you, and we can't wait to see you again.